Number seven, prerogative to reduce personnel. The prerogative to reduce personnel stems from the principle that an employer cannot be compelled to give employment to a greater number of persons than what the economic operations of his business requires.